Konnichiwa, watashi wa name ha Chris-chan. Kyou wa, we're finna reviewing watashi's favorite manga, Goku Shufudo, The Way the House Husband. Watashi wa nihongo no hanashikata ga wakaranai.
No fucking way!
Wow, an epic weapon variant!
Okay, Goku Shufudo. What is it? Bro, what isn't it? It's not a cat, or a sandwich, or the thing that hides in the corner of your room while you sleep at night. What it is one of the best comedy mangas I've seen in a while. This story is about a former top Yakuza gangster guy, the Mortal Tatsu, living a quiet suburban life as a stay-at-home husband with his wife Miku and his cat. Everyday situations like going to the store or cleaning the house become crazy hijinks as this former hardened criminal finds himself getting into hilarious mix-ups due to his past. The comedy is absurdist without being nonsensical, more like Hinamatsuri than Nichijou. But wait a minute, Hinamatsuri had time-traveling little girls who can move things with their minds. Well, okay, let me explain what I mean.
God damn it.
While it doesn't take itself or any of its characters too seriously, the humor never loses its grounding in reality. Whereas comedies like Nichijou use a lot of non-sequiturs as punchlines, the characters in House Husband are strange and wacky, but you won't see any of them wrestling deer or pulling out rocket launchers out of thin air. Don't be expecting any sort of backstory into how many people Tatsu has killed or how he and his wife had a miscarriage or something like that. It keeps things light is what I'm saying. It does comedy well and it focuses on it instead of trying to do too much at once. Art style is great too. Lots of detail and style that reminds me of manga from the 90s. The style is fairly unique to the comedy genre, and sort of adds to the humor when you see such serious characters who are illustrated so seriously act so strangely. One problem I have with the art, though, is what the fuck is going on with these mouths? Holy shit, did you draw them blindfolded and then edit them on like you were playing pin the tail on a donkey? If it isn't obvious by now, I strongly recommend this. The main character Tatsu can be both comedic foil and straight man, both witness to characters stranger than him, but also being kind of an oddball himself. Despite the mundane household activities he does every day, he approaches it with the same intensity that is expected of someone whose nickname is The Mortal. It's as if John Wick was placed into The Honeymooners. Bottom line, yes. Yes, 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 yes to this manga, and I'm calling it right now House Husband the Anime 2020.